Eastern Kentucky University was originally known as Central University, which was established in 1874 due to a split in the Presbyterian Church in Kentucky into northern and southern branches. It was not until 1906 that the Kentucky General Assembly approved the Normal School Bill. This created two normal schools located in the eastern and western districts for the purpose of training teachers. The school was renamed several times in 1922, 1930, and 1948. On February 26, 1966, the university was dubbed Eastern Kentucky University. With the final name change also came the opportunity for students to obtain graduate degrees in academic fields other than education.
Frederick Law Olmsted started a landscape architecture business in the late 1800s. Among his accomplishments were the design of Central Park, most of Ohio State University, and quite a bit of parkland in Louisville, Kentucky. He also, along with his son and his partners, got into the design of the national park system, and they're considered the foremost designers of landscape around the United States. The ravine is one of their designs, as is the layout of a lot of Eastern Kentucky University's campus. What you may not know about the ravine is that it is the final resting place of Mozart. No, not that Mozart. Mozart the dog, who lived from 1947 until 1964, running around campus, hanging out at the music building, and appearing on stage during performances. He was a very popular dog and considered the campus mascot.
Sullivan Hall was the first dormitory to be built on EKU's campus. It was dedicated in 1909 and the annex was added in 1913. This residence hall was named after Jerry A. Sullivan, a Central University graduate, attorney, legislator, and an original member of the Board of Regents, who was extremely in favor for locating EKU in the city of Richmond. Sullivan Hall has served as a girls' residence hall until the years following the end of World War II. During those years of the war, it was used to house large groups of returning war veterans. The campus infirmary was located in the basement of this dorm for many years. It is said to be that the spirit of a female nursing student named Victoria committed suicide during the 1970s and to this day haunts the dormitory.
For years, there have been reports that the Pearl Buchanan Theater, named in honor of longtime drama and English teacher Miss Pearl Buchanan, is inhabited by a benign spirit. Rumors of the Blue Lady, the ghost of a former drama student whose death remains unexplained, have circulated since the 1950s. Some say her death was the result of a tragic love affair ending in suicide. Others say she was killed in a car accident on her way to a performance. Regardless, students claim that they have seen a blue haze around the clock tower and report strange noises in the theater.